Hi and welcome to the session. I am Deepika here. Let's discuss a question. Find the values of x for which y is equal to x into x minus 2 square is an increasing function. So let's start the solution. Now given y is equal to x into x minus 2 square, that is y is equal to x square into x square minus 4x plus 4, and this is equal to x is to power 4 minus 4x cube plus 4x square. This implies dy by dx is equal to four x cube minus 12x square plus 8x, and this is equal to 4x. If we take common, we get x square minus 3x plus 2. And this is equal to 4x into x minus 1 into x minus 2. Now dy by dx is equal to 0 gives x into x minus 1 into x minus 2 is equal to 0. And this implies x is equal to 0, x is equal to 1, or x is equal to 2. Hence the points 0, x is equal to 1, and x is equal to 2 divides the real line into four disjoint intervals minus infinity to 0, 0 to 1, 1 to 2, and 2 to infinity. Now, we will check in which interval our dy by dx is greater than 0. Y is an increasing function if dy by dx is greater than 0, that is if 4x into x minus 1 into x minus 2 is greater than 0. Now for x less than 0, dy by dx is also less than 0. This implies y is a decreasing function in minus infinity to 0. Now for 0 less than x, x less than 1, dy by dx is greater than 0. This implies y is in an increasing function in an open interval 0 to 1. That is, if we take the values of x between 0 and 1, then y is an increasing function. Now, for 1 less than x, x less than 2 dy by dx is less than 0. This implies y is a decreasing function. In an open interval 1 to 2, and again for x greater than 2, our dy by dx is greater than 0. This implies y is an increasing function in an open interval 2 to infinity. Hence, the values of x for which y is an increasing function are 0 is less than x, x is less than 1, and x greater than 2. And this is the answer for the above question. I hope the question is clear to you. Bye and take care.